Crooks on the prowl while you're on the treadmill. Tonight, car break-ins on the rise at Southwest Florida gyms, and yours could be next. Tips to avoid becoming a victim.
Plus, kids headed back to class, but are they safe if a storm strikes? How local schools are getting ready 5 years after Charlie. Don't miss Fox 4 News tonight at 10.